I wish I hadn't come here for this. I found them. After all this death, if you have a chance to do it all again, what would you have done?
Things to do, right?
That's right.
It's news time.
Jesus!
Privyet. Let me tell you about Indica. Who is she, you ask? Well, she's a nun. A rather plain one, if you ask me. She prays a lot, works hard, really hard. On top of that, she's obedient and humble. Goodness, she even finds some time to chat with, what do you call it? Chot. Poor girl, of all the boring places, why do you want to go to heaven?
Thank you.
Just misunderstood. Fight for your lives. Face your fears. Conquer your enemies. And choose thine side in this twisted realm. Discover the true nature of this world and yourself. But be wary of thine alliances. Factions hold grudges. So, are you ready to begin? Speak the words. Thee, I invoke the Mortless One. Thank you.
Could she really be here, waiting for me? Mary died of that damn disease 3 years ago.
In my restless dreams, I see that town. Silent Hill.
There's a hole in your head.
Please, don't.
away, it'll be quick.
What is that behind you?
A final symphony. A requiem. Of heroes and tears. When the daylight pierced through the branches, we understood we were standing before God.
Thanks for coming out. We've got a bit of an infestation here at the storage facility. We thought it was just rodents, but there's something else in here. There's nests. They're everywhere. We tried to take care of it ourselves, but things have escalated. The exterminators are our last hope. Please, help us before...